the differentiator for our company is that we are all journalists, we've all worked in the business, either on the sales side or the business side, but then we involve the staff in the process. Because if you don't involve the staff in the process, they will undercut you at every turn. But if they feel like they're part of the process, they go from being victims of change to being change leaders, because you've given them the control of the process. And so they become they actually push you harder to change than if you were pushing down from the top. So this book we've done since 2010. This is the 8th edition. And this book, I think, is the strongest of all, because I think we're in a position at this point in time where we really do know the kinds of things that work and the kind of things that don't. And this, in a way, is a guide to how to innovate. And it goes by categories, so we look at things like messaging apps and chatbots, which a lot of people don't know anything about. We look at mobile and how mobile really should be precision content that is targeted to a specific time and a specific platform rather than desktop, print to desktop to mobile. Then we look at monetization. I think we have 14 different types of monetization strategies that you can look at. We have print innovations, we have progressive versus native apps. All the money that people have spent on native apps, $50,000 to $100,000 per app, is a waste of money because it's not shareable, it's not discoverable, and you can, with a progressive web app, build it on the web, far less cost. All the content you put in there is discoverable and shareable, and it can be done in a heartbeat. We also look at reinventing editorial teams. One of the big problems we've discovered with all of the things that work in media companies is that 77% of all reorganization efforts fail. So all these media companies that have tried to make it work, only a quarter succeed. And the reason they don't is they don't pay attention to how to organize your editorial or your sales team. They allow existing job descriptions, existing workflows, all that are centered around a print operation, to continue. So what we say is you got to blow it all up. You just got to start from scratch and figure out who does what, when, to make the digital process and the print process work. Then we take a look at media tech. There's so much media tech out there, how does anybody know what to do? So what we do is we look at all kinds, I think we look at about 10 or 12 different types of media tech and talk about which types of media tech would work for which type of customer, on what time of day, what type of platform, so that you're not chasing the next shiny thing. You're going after specific tech that you know will work for you. Is a chatbot right for you? Maybe, maybe not. And the way to find out is figure out what's my mission, who's my audience, and where do they get their information, and if a chatbot's appropriate, great. If it's not, don't waste your time and money. So this thing is loaded with very useful, practical advice in areas that you may know about, and even some areas you probably don't know about. I think the trend that we're seeing and we hope to see more of is reader revenue, which goes back to the basics of creating great content. Because if you're creating great content that users can't get anywhere else about the passion that they have, whether it's news or knitting or sport, whatever it is, if you're creating content they can't get anywhere else, they have shown that they're willing to pay for it. So we don't have to have everything be free anymore, and it shouldn't be. You know, the stuff that we're creating, free is not a sustainable business model. So what we're seeing is a trend toward publishers deciding that yes, our content is valuable and we can have people pay for it. But what that means is they have to invest in the quality creation of the creation of quality editorial. So they have to keep up with things like training so that their writers can do the kinds of new content that the readers are expecting of us.